For more exciting offers, download the Sushruta app from Play Store or App Store today.
Hi, I'm Dr. Nihar Parekh, and with me is Dr. Harsh Vyas.
Hi.
An eminent pediatric dentist, and today we're going to embark on a journey to help you give your children the best healthy teeth. Can you give us 3 to 4 take-home messages for all our mothers who want to breastfeed their child even after 1 year of age, but want to make sure that they do not ruin their child's teeth while doing so?
Okay, so let me start by saying that, as you said, we emphasize that bottle feeding beyond the age of 1 year should not be continued. The mothers who wish to breastfeed or nurse the child beyond the age of 1 year, and when I say beyond the age of 1 year is once the teeth erupt, is to lift the upper lip and take a sterile clean cloth and clean the residual milk that tends to stagnate between the upper lip and the front teeth. So this is the place where milk tends to, remain, and that's where, you should clean it out and therefore prevent the chances of decay.
For any queries, you can write into us on or WhatsApp us on